What a prospect we have here today. The wonderful Istanbul Park, with its incredible turn eight, plays host to today's qualifying session. As session one is about to get underway, we'll soon know which six cars will make up the back of the grid. Finishes his fast lap. David Coulthard finishes his fast lap. Drivers on a flying lap right now are Jarno Trulli, Nico Rosberg, Christian Clear, Jacques Villeneuve, Rubens Barrichello, Mark Webber, Ralf Schumacher, Felipe Massa, Michael Schumacher, Juan Pablo Montoya, Giancarlo Fisichella, Fernando Alonso. Montero posts a new qualifying time. Jenson Button completes his flying lap. Nick Heidfeld finishes his flying lap. Webber completes a flying lap. Giancarlo Fisichella completes his hot lap. He'll be thrilled with that. It was a good lap. Drivers on a flying lap right now are David Coulthard, Yuji Ide. Heidfeld finishes his flying lap. Scott Speed posts a new lap time. Christian Kleeng posts a qualifying time. Jacques Villeneuve completes a fast lap. We'll continue in a few moments with the second knockout session, where we'll decide grid positions 15 to 11. Session 2 is about to get underway. We've reset the clocks as the times from session one are now irrelevant, and we've also cut the number of cars down from 22 to 16. By the end of this session, we'll be down to 10 contenders, all battling it out in a shootout session for pole position. Webber completes a flying lap. Jenson Button completes his flying lap. He's done very well with that lap. Giancarlo Fisichella, Rubens Barrichello, Nico Rosberg, Jarno Trulli, Fernando Alonso, Ralf Schumacher, Juan Pablo Montoya, Christian Kleen are all out on the circuit. Nico Rosberg posts a new lap time. Giancarlo Fisichella completes his hot lap. Rubens Barrichello completes his hot lap. Thank you. Christian Klien posts a qualifying time. Jarno Trulli sets a new lap time. Juan Pablo Montoya posts a qualifying time. Michael Schumacher completes a flying lap. He'll be thrilled with that. It was a fantastic lap, fastest in session two. We'll continue with session three of qualifying in a few moments. The final shootout session is about to get underway. We've reset the clocks for the final time. This session will determine the order of a top 10 for tomorrow's race. This is the final battle for pole position. So there we have it, from 10th to pole, the grid order looks like this. It's been an exciting and busy hour of qualifying with some interesting results. We've enjoyed it and we look forward to seeing you for tomorrow's race.
you join the commentary team at Istanbul for this year's Turkish Grand Prix. Istanbul Park is situated in the Asian hills on the outskirts of the capital. Though fairly new to the Formula One calendar with the first Grand Prix stage here in 2005, the circuit has already achieved some notoriety. Spa has its Eau Rouge. Istanbul has Turn 8, considered by some to be the toughest turn in Formula One. It's one of those corners where you really need to commit yourself, but overcommit and it's likely you'll come a cropper.
Only seconds to go before we're racing. You can really feel the tension. The race is go, go, go!
Well positioned. Take it easy out there until the tyres are shown as green on the indicator. Whilst they're blue, you'll have less traction. So, you've lost your position. Don't panic. Just focus and you'll start moving up again. Making real progress here, you're doing well. Indicator, your tyres have reached a good heat and grip level should be pretty good. Okay, we've got some problems on the track. The yellows are being shown in sectors 2 and 3. 2 and 3. Caution and no overtaking. Monitors indicate yellow flags in sectors 2 and 3. Be mindful there and don't overtake. Steady 13th. Not going to be unlucky for you. incident. Sector 3, it's under yellow flag conditions at the moment. No overtaking. Your car condition indicator. The tyres are showing signs of wear and this will affect grip. Thank you. tyres are blue, don't go crazy. Wait till they're green and you have optimum traction. Tyres are reading green on the condition indicator. You should have optimum grip levels now. Thank you. Mark Webber out the lead. He's just started his last lap.
Thank you.